zone, and Cardinals out of bounds. Antoine Betheas, he made the interception, but out of bounds. At least that's the ruling.
Let's see if he gets both feet down, possession to the ground. There's possession. One, two. It sure does look like that left foot tapped.
Yeah, we're under two, so a booth review is required. And they need to look at this. Yeah, and it should go to review because Betheas was tracking it all the way.
That's inside. It sure does. It is left foot hit on top of Trey Burton.